Hypothetically, if I handed the average person today a straight razor and instructed him to cut his own throat, he would do so. Merely because I suggested not to would somehow morally impugn him. He would do so doubly quickly if I suggested that only intolerant bigots refuse to cut their own throats.